Hi guys, welcome to Infinite Tutorials. Today we'll learn basic throws. We will start with the outside throw. This is the outside throw. And here we have the inside throw. The inside throw is a little bit harder to catch, that's why we start with the outside throw. We start by creating momentum and we throw the nunchucks, so to speak, to the outside. Of course, the more we rotate the nunchucks, the cooler it looks, but the harder it will be to catch. After the catch, we'll find ourselves in a back grip. Here, once again in full speed to repeat. I don't think that will be a big problem for you. Now we do exactly the same to the other side. As well, no problem, I am not surprised. But now the basic throw masterclass, the inside throw. The inside throw is more difficult because we catch the nunchucks kind of in the rotation. Also, the throw itself is a little more difficult. But after some tries, it won't be a problem. So guys, that was once again everything. I hope you did like the tutorial. If so, don't forget to share, to like and to subscribe. See you soon on my channel Infinite Tutorials.